Sherpa have been building winches in Australia for about 10 years now. We design, we engineer, and we test our winches locally. We had a lot of customers asking us if they can use our four-wheel drive winches to winch their boats onto trailers. Yes, you can, but because we design and build winches, we can design something even better. We've designed the Grunter with some key features that are completely different to any other electric boat trailer winch on the market. It's designed to be bigger, stronger, faster, and more reliable. So the heart of the Grunter is the electric motor, and as you can see, it's massive. Over 6 horsepower goes into this winch, and that's a key difference to other winches on the market, which means you're going to be able to winch faster, harder, for longer, without any risk of overheating. The Grunter's got a new planetary gearbox, and it's designed to deliver higher speeds without sacrificing power. Now the Sherpa gears, they're cut steel, not sintered steel like some of your cheaper winches. Makes them extremely strong, long-lasting, and very, very reliable. The Grunter's different to a lot of other winches on the market. We've taken the brake design from the gearbox, or in the drum in a lot of cases, and we've moved it into the motor, and we've made it electric. Okay, so this means when you winch in, the brake releases, but when you release your finger from the controller, the brake's going to reapply for you. It makes for a very strong, safe, and reliable brake design, which is perfect for boat trailer winches. So we've designed this winch for the salty marine environment. The Grunter features stainless steel drum, cross members, lever, and fitting hardware to ensure it lasts. The winch is finished in a nice powder coat finish, and that ensures it's going to last for many, many years. Winches use a solenoid to direct power from the battery to the winch motor. Now it's important to get a good quality solenoid. At Sherpa, we've aligned ourselves with Albright International, who are known to make the best solenoids in the world. They make an 800 amp solenoid, and we use them exclusively in all of our winches. The winch comes with a simple to use wired remote. You've got winch in and winch out. It's got a nice long lead on it, so you can make your way all the way down the back of the trailer while you're loading the boat. And the best bit about this remote, if you drop it in the drink, it's waterproof. As an optional extra, you can also get a wireless remote control kit. This unit works up to 20 meters away from the control box, and it's simple to use. So included in the box is all mounting hardware and universal brackets for the winch and the control box. Both these brackets are stainless steel, so they're not going to corrode. This winch here, mounted in about 30 minutes, simply unbolted the old hand winch, mounted up the new one through the existing bolt holes. Couldn't have been easier. Included with the winch are all the wires, terminals, and connectors to run from your engine bay all the way back to the winch. So it means you've got everything you need to do the installation. The winch comes with a 5-year warranty, which is a testament to its quality, and is fully supported by Sherpa Winches in Australia. And when you consider this with all its other great features, it really does offer exceptional value for money. For more information on the Sherpa Grunter winch, check us out at sherpa4x4.com.au.